How are you, my dear students? It's my hope that you are well by the grace of the Almighty Allah. Inshallah, I am also fine by the grace of His today. We are going to talk about the transformation sentence. First of all, we have to know how to go into the simple sentence. You can see on the blackboard, revenge is poor performance. If we want to make it simple, first of all, in spite of his poverty, the man. I have used already in spite of why. You should remember that if the compound sentence will part at the time of making it simple, you must have to use in spite of or despite. So, in spite of his poverty, you should remember one thing, for is adjective. If you want to turn into noun, you have to, poverty has been turned into noun. However, in spite of his poverty, the man is poor. I think that you have understood clearly. If you don't understand, then you can at the end of the lesson, I would like to advise you to maintain social distance and then you all see you again.